Even after a confession, his wife Martha to this day insists she never noticed anything weird going on inside the house and believes her husband is completely innocent. He then went on to confess to the murders of 16 people whose bodies he actually hid inside the mattress that he and his wife slept in for years.